And welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tamara and I'm back with another exciting video. So today I am going to be sharing with you guys a very simple recipe on how to make your own foaming face wash at home. Like, how cool is that? Like, seriously guys, the ingredients I'm going to be using in this recipe are easily accessible. You can get them on Amazon, you can get them on eBay, you can even get them in your local stores wherever you're located. And I promise you guys, it's a very straightforward recipe and I'm sure you guys will love it. But before we get started, I just want to say a very big welcome to those of you that are watching me for the first time. I am Tamara Agua and I just want to say a big thank you as well to everybody that has been supporting me, my subscribers, everyone that has been sharing my videos, viewing my videos. I just want to say a very huge thank you to you guys. It means a lot to me that you guys keep supporting me. Anyways, for those of you that don't know what this channel is all about, I will say to you guys that you should be expecting a lot of skincare DIYs, skincare routines, hair care routines, hair care DIYs, even hairstyling sometimes, because I'm the kind of person that likes to look good and I don't want to spend a fortune looking good but still look good at the same time, if you know what I mean. So be expecting lots of content like that and even some content on fashion. I haven't posted anything on fashion ever since I started this channel, but I hope to do so very soon. And yeah, so basically that's what my channel is all about. So if you're like me that wants to look good, look, you know, dashing all the time and not breaking the bank doing so, then this is the channel for you. Go ahead and click on that subscribe button and don't also forget to, you know, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on any of my future uploads. So guys, without further ado, let's get right into the video. To make this foaming face wash, you'll need distilled water, vegetable glycerin, which is an excellent moisturizing ingredient in many skincare products. And if you don't have vegetable glycerin, you can use aloe vera juice, which is equally an amazing moisturizing ingredient. You'll also need liquid Castile soap, either scented or unscented. You'll need a bowl and a spoon for mixing. You'll also need essential oils. You can use any essential oils of your choice. I'm using sweet orange and peppermint essential oil. And I'm also going to be using red food coloring, but this is highly optional. I'm using this just for the aesthetic purpose. The most important item you'll need is a foaming bottle. This bottle is not optional, it is absolutely compulsory. And all the ingredients and items that you would need for this recipe, you can get them on Amazon or eBay. I'll definitely leave a link in the description box below to all the items that I used in this recipe. So let's get started. First, I measured half a cup of deionized water and poured it in the mixing bowl. Next, I measured a fourth of a cup of Castile soap and poured it in the mixing bowl. Then I measured 1 tablespoon of vegetable glycerin and poured it into the bowl. Afterwards, I put in about 10 drops each of the essential oils. So I added 10 drops of sweet orange and 10 drops of peppermint essential oil. And then I added just 1 drop of the food coloring. Like I said, this is completely optional. I stirred the mixture to incorporate the dye properly. I later on decided to add
an additional 10 drops of tea tree essential oil just for its antibacterial effect. Next, I stirred the mixture till it was completely homogeneous. And then I just poured the mixture into the foaming bottle. So now that the foaming face wash is ready, it's demonstration time. So as you guys can see, this was a very simple recipe that doesn't require a lot of skill, just the right ingredients and the correct measurements and you're good to go. Anyways, this demonstration is just to show you guys how foamy this foaming face wash is, and you can use this face wash twice a day. Once in the morning and once in the evening, and this should be able to last you for a week.
And this brings us to the end of today's video. I hope you guys loved the video and I hope you found it helpful. And if you did find this video helpful, please do not hesitate to give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to share this video as well. If you guys have any questions or comments, let me know in the comment section below and I'll be sure to leave a link to all of the items that I used in this video in the description box below. So guys, the last but not the least, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, like I really want to know what you guys are waiting for. Like, what are you guys actually waiting for? Please go and click on the subscribe button and don't also forget to turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any of my future uploads. I love you guys and I can't wait to see you guys in my next video. Bye.